Causes of constipation. Constipation is often caused by not paying attention to the call of nature in time. A sedentary lifestyle, irregular eating habits, an incorrect diet, a disturbed and worried mind, and drinking too much tea or coffee add up to an already sluggish digestion, further causing chronic constipation. Here are the remedies that Ayurveda suggests in order to cure constipation. 1. Follow a Vata dosha pacifying diet. One of the best ways to prevent constipation is to follow Vata balancing diet. Stay away from cold foods and drinks, dried fruit, salads and most beans. Favor warm foods, warm drinks and well-cooked vegetables. Salad. One of the best ways to prevent constipation is to follow Vata balancing diet. 2. Triphala as your go-to remedy. One of the most trusted and most effective remedies is Terminalia cebula or Triphala, which is a fruit that helps cure constipation. You can have Triphala tea or take 1/4 of a teaspoon of it, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander seeds and 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom seeds. Grind them and have twice a day. Triphala has glycoside that has laxative properties. Cardamom and coriander seeds help relieve flatulence and indigestion. 3. Milk and ghee. According to the book, The Complete Book of Ayurvedic Home Remedies, taking 1 or 2 teaspoons of ghee in a cup of hot milk at bedtime is an effective and gentle means of relieving constipation. This is especially good for Vata and Pitta constitutions. 4. Pulp of bell fruit. Eating 1/2 cup of bell fruit pulp and 1 teaspoon of jaggery every day in the evening before dinner may also help relieve constipation. You can also have bell sherbet along with tamarind water and jaggery added in it. 5. Licorice root. Take 1 teaspoon of powdered licorice root. Add 1 teaspoon of jaggery and drink it with 1 cup of warm water. Licorice or mulathi is known to promote your bowel activity. However, it is advised you consult an Ayurvedic expert before taking it regularly. 6. Roasted fennel. 1 teaspoon of roasted fennel taken at bedtime with 1 glass of warm water may act as a mild laxative. The volatile oils found in fennel seeds can help kickstart digestion by promoting the production of gastric enzymes. 7. Injera. Injera, or figs, soaked in warm water also helps treat constipation, especially in kids. Figs are highly recommended due to the presence of high fiber content. You can eat figs every day in order to keep your digestion going. Figs injera, or figs, soaked in warm water also helps treat constipation. 8. China grass. China grass, or agar-agar, is a dried seaweed, which is when cut into bits and cooked in milk, becomes a gelatinous substance.